Hi everyone, this is Dr. Xiang Jun, the modern traditional doctor, and you should know that I'm not just a TCM doctor. So for today, we're going to talk about friends who are born in the year of gold. What's your 2021 going to look like for you from a Chinese metaphysic astrological point of view? So for friends who are born in the year of gold, your years are listed below, and this year for you is a year of changes. So learn to adapt to new changes and focus your attention on helping others rather than focusing on yourself, which will do you a lot of good in the future. So for work, career, and finances, your big changes may drain you of energy. So you have to learn to deal with stress effectively and conserve your energy for the essentials and your priorities. For relationships, major changes can come for those in relationships, and if you do not know how to handle conflicts properly, that may create some problem in your relationships. So learn to listen rather than suggest. In terms of health, your digestive system, liver, skin need to be more taken care of, and be more alert in traffic and when using heavy metal tools, because there may be blood issues like accidents that is more prominent for you this year. So if you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. My personalized annual Bazi reading is still ongoing until Chinese New Year 2021. So if you like to sign up, you can click on the link below, and I'll catch you soon in person.